BioVendor has a long tradition in development of immunoassays as well as antibodies and recombinant proteins. Our ELISA kits for determination of biomarkers for various diseases have earned a good reputation and are frequently quoted in top-class scientific journals. Now, I'm going to talk about biomarkers of metabolic syndrome and diabetes. I will tell you which of our immunoassays are relevant with respect to diagnosis and research and metabolic syndrome and diabetes. Obesity can develop into metabolic syndrome, which depends on these risk factors. Metabolic syndrome is usually associated with other diseases like diabetes, cardiovascular disease, cancers, and so on. Now, I would like to present the key products in this field. Human adiponectin is a well-known and established marker for metabolic syndrome and diabetes. Adipose tissue-expressed adiponectin levels are inversely related to the degree of adiposity. Low adiponectin serum levels predict type 2 diabetes independent of other risk factors. Adiponectin measurement is a well-established test in clinical studies as well as clinical routine. We offer two variants of this assay for analysis of human and mouse samples, respectively. Moreover, we offer two types of the human assay, competitive and sandwich. Competitive assay is faster, requires one-step sample dilution and low sample volume. Sandwich assay is suitable for more sample type, including matrices with lower adiponectin levels like urine, breast milk, and so on. However, a larger sample volume is needed. The fibroblast growth factor superfamily comprises six families. However, only the sixth one exhibits endocrine functions. It includes FGF19, FGF21, and FGF23. Most interesting member is FGF21, which regulates glucose and lipid homeostasis. High circulating FGF21 levels are found in obesity and are associated with cardiometabolic disorders. The picture on the right side represents evaluation of FGF21 therapeutic utility through the drug discovery process. First functional in vitro screening experiments were successful, thus subsequent studies were focused on improving metabolic efficacy in rodent and primate models. The following study confirmed utility of recombinant FGF21 for therapy in humans. In conclusion, FGF21 represents a novel potential tool for treatment of obesity and diabetes without side effects. We offer human and mouse FGF21 assay. Our assays have been used in clinical trials by pharmaceutical companies. Adipocyte fatty acid binding protein, or FABP4, is an excellent independent diagnostic marker of metabolic syndrome. Prognostic marker of metabolic syndrome development independent of adiposity and insulin resistance. The most important seems to be the predictive value of FABP4. Results of 10-year-long study confirm association of FABP4 levels with cardiovascular morbidity and mortality in patients with aortic stenosis and without atherosclerosis. It is a candidate marker for clinical routine. We offer human and mouse FABP4 assay. Proprotein convertase subtilisin caxin type 9, or PCSK9, is predominantly associated with high cholesterol patients and cholesterol-lowering therapy. Treatment with PCSK9 inhibitors was successfully used in many clinical studies and led to beneficial changes of serum lipid profile. Recent study shows promising results of combined statin and PCSK9 inhibitor therapy. Secreted PCSK9 binds to low-density lipoprotein receptor on the liver cell surface and mediates lysosomal degradation of the complex formed by PCSK9, low-density lipoprotein receptor, and low-density lipoprotein. Degradation of the low-density lipoprotein receptor results in decreased clearance of serum cholesterol and, as a result, a higher risk of hypercholesterolemia. Picture B shows that in presence of a monoclonal antibody that binds to PCSK9 is the PCSK9-mediated degradation of low-density lipoprotein receptor inhibited. PCSK9 is an excellent marker for monitoring long-term cholesterol-lowering therapy. It can also be used for clinical studies as well as research projects. Here you can see the list of potential applications of our assays. More details can be found on our website. Besides immunoassays, we offer also proteins and antibodies, which we use also in our assays. In the next two slides, you can find the selected ones. For information about other BioVendor products and services, please see our websites and do not hesitate to contact our sales department. Obesity is a worldwide problem which becomes more and more serious day by day. I believe you have found something interesting in my presentation for your work. However, it was just a small piece of a wide range of BioVendor biomarker immunoassays. Visit us at the BioVendor.com website, where you can easily find the ELISA kit, protein, antibody, and microRNA immunoassay that you need. Please feel free to contact our product managers and ask for help.